Hi, John Monar here. I just want to show you a little oak over there. I'm just going back home over there. I got that. And I got that on my back. Over here. And I dragged it all up the road. And glad I got home with all this. The mother bus and caught the metro bus back. Oh, this lot, that's heavy. Well, the one on my back heavy. And the one there is just jammed full of books. And they just come back from Tahi Marae in Okina Harbour for a hui up there today on Monday. Went up to the Urapa and opened up the magistrate court, native magistrate court, and also Kuri Te Kuri up on the top of the hill above the Marae, his burial site, right at the top, the highest point on the Urapa, as the So that's me. That's how I lug myself around with my swag. It's heavy. The old heart's pretty good. I've been lugging this around on my way back from Tahiti Marae. Back into my little abode here. Not for long, we'll be heading out to the Philippines. And back here and off to London, Westminster. So that's me. We went down to a little place where the treaty was signed. I forgot the name of that place. Anyway, I'll tell you about it when I get back on the side. Maunganunu, that's it, Maunganunu. That's where the treaty was signed, and not up at Waitangi was signed there. And so we're going to hook that up to Tahiti Marae and Kuri Te Kuri as Maurice Baker's authority to that Urapa, and the jurisdiction goes straight to Westminster. We're going straight there from there to claim that title and the Rewha Rewha Manukau title in Auckland, and Hawhitu on the southern end of the Manukau Harbour, and also Pūponga Marae on Cornwallis straight to Edinburgh Magistrate Court and Westminster Magistrate Court. So that's us today, John Wanoa, on the 20th of November 2017. We're back home now. We'll see you later. Bye.